Santa and Martin, and they're going to play some music for you.
Good evening. Good evening, Nisva. Great to see you. Thank you. We've been looking forward to be coming back, and we're in a real good mood because Mette even has arrived. I don't know if you've ever heard about the challenges of getting a U.S. work visa. It's a lot of fun. And we love doing it. And we succeeded again. And this time, even Mette's son, who is 14 months only old, he got a visa too, so he's also allowed to work in the U.S. So he'll be selling the merchandise in the break. So we'll be playing some party music for you, some more of that. This is all from the repertoire of Dwight's grandfather. Dwight's grandfather was Chris Jerup, and he came over from the northern Denmark, from a region called Vendsyssel, and he settled in Iowa in 1893. And luckily, he kept playing this music his whole life and passed the tunes on to Dwight. In the meantime, most of those tunes were forgotten in all over Denmark. So if it wasn't for Dwight and his grandpa, we wouldn't be able to play this for you, including the polka we just played. So we're really thankful, Dwight, that you took so good care of this. And I think we'll do a couple more. So the next is two quadrille dances, 6-8 pieces that we really like to play. If you want to add something, Dwight, you're welcome to.
The only thing I'd like to say is it's your pleasure to be back here again, to get to play with these people. They're good friends of mine, fine musicians, and it's so much fun to play. We enjoy doing these things. I'm sure glad to be here.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. I want to say a big congratulations also to all of you for keeping Nisva Stemman going for 20 years. Yeah. Yeah. And I think, I don't know if you applauded enough for Paul and Mary yet, but I think they deserve a big applause for this. We want to end our little set here, and we'll be looking forward already for more tomorrow, but here's a tune that we call the Made Up Tune. And yeah, it's a funny title because, of course, all tunes have been made up at some point, but this one was made up by a young man, a childhood friend of Dwight's grandpa. And they were working on a farm in the summertime back in Vendsyssel in Denmark. And in the spare time, they played music together. I thought that was a great idea. And one of the other fellows, he'd made up this tune. And he shared it with his friends there, and they liked it. And Dwight have liked it for many years, and now we really like it. And let's see if you like it too. We'll play it for you anyway. And if you like it a lot, you know, it's possible to get it home with you. Even you can bring it home on a CD. We have a couple of CDs with this ensemble and this repertoire. We even have a tune book if you want to play this music yourself. It's possible. And Dwight have been signing those for people before. So if you're interested in that, I think it can be organized later. But this is one of our favorites, the made-up tune. We play it almost always when we get the chance. And also, you can join, because in the music there's a couple of little holes. And there, if you're ready at the right time, you can clap, you can join in. And it's not a lot of work, but you gotta be ready at the right time. So we usually recommend people to hold their hands ready like this. So you don't wanna miss any beat. Okay, are you ready? Okay.